recognizes that it is his responsibility to lead by example. And though he can't lead on the battlefield the same way Joshua can, he will do what he can to support. Let me illustrate it so you can get it. The Communist Party in the USSR during the 1950s went after the Christian church with the billboard signs that read, "The reign of Christ is over." The underground church met to decide how they would respond. They debated and then decided not to take the signs down or even to change any of the lettering. Instead, they decided to just add one word to each of the signs. The word they added was "all." So the signs would then read, "The reign of Christ is over all." From this, we ought to learn that we can always make the best out of any situation if we just know what to add. What we need to add today is people who will lift the load. Less people seeking crowns and more people carrying crosses. People who will add a little love, add a little class, add a gentle touch, add some excitement, add some extra energy, bring an upbeat spirit, speak a positive word. Some people who will show up early and stay late. People who will make the extra sacrifice. People who won't talk about it but will be about it. People who care more about ministry than mess. People who are heavenly minded but still earthly good. People who will fight on the front lines rather than chilling in the back room. We need people who will make the tough sacrifices, who are committed to the ministry, who will be good stewards. People who will give their time, commit to prayer meeting, show up for Bible study, be prompt for worship service, be at their post on time, fulfill their assignments. People who will donate their talents to clean up, set up, clear up, put up, pin up, tape up, line up. People who will sing, play, direct, build, renovate, cut, plant. People who will return faithful tithes, offerings, donations, pledges, checks, large bills. There is a load and it needs to be carried. And God has given us a kingdom to build, children to educate, souls to win, lives to change, and that is the load. He's given us a burden for unity, a burden for stable families, a burden